The place is Iraq. The day is the 24th of January 2020. Millions of Iraqis are demanding that US troops leave Iraq.